so many families that's grieving the loss of a loved one. And with us not knowing when the Lord is going to call our own name, I don't understand how we can come in the house of the Lord and sit down like God owes us. But if you're glad for a little thing like a roof over your head, food on your table, and clothes on your back, I dare somebody just to wave their hand and tell them, thank you. Don't worry about your neighbor sitting to your left or your right, but if you're glad that God gave you just one more day, lift your hand and say, thank you, Jesus. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. You've been good. You've been good. Reason why I know we've been good. My family's still doing fine. I'm just a young man, but I could have lost my mind a long time ago. But it won't give you peace in the midnight hour. Maybe y'all ain't never had more bills than you had money. Maybe you've never been in a position where medicine didn't work for you. Maybe some of y'all never had church folks to talk about you. Had family and friends to turn around and leave your side. Let me ask you a question. Won't God be right there for you? Won't he be right there with you? Won't he be right there with you? I know you. I know you. Told y'all when I sing this song, but those that had to wave goodbye to love. Somebody said, I'm sick and tired of cutting on the news and seeing bad news. Seeing so many people drop the dead. War all in the streets. How many can be a witness to say that one day, crying days will be over? I wish I had a church to talk to today. You don't know what your neighbor going, but you ought to encourage your neighbor to say, neighbor, one day, crying days will be over. But I want to sing a little piece of song that I don't want to get loud, but fellas, y'all stick around and sing.
Thank you for watching. Selena Live in Chicago. Be blessed.